Where is the trash bin on Android and how to empty trash on an Android device? Let's find out in this video. Where is the trash bin on Android? Actually, there is no recycle bin or trash folder on Android phone, as it is on PC or Mac. The main reason for this is limited storage space on Android device. Then how to empty trash on Android phone? Clear cache data to get more storage space out of your Android phone. Step 1. Go to the Settings app on your phone. Step 2. Tap on Apps. Step 3. Select the app whose cache you want to clear. Step 4. You can go to the Storage tab and then press the Clear Cache button and the cache for the app will be cleared. We often download files and then forget to delete them. These files will also take up space on the phone. When the phone is out of storage, you can go to the Downloads folder and select the files you don't need anymore to delete them. People like to download a lot of apps on the phone. But in fact, there are a lot of apps that we don't use. These apps take up a considerable part of the phone's memory space. To uninstall unused apps, follow these steps. Step 1. Go to the Settings. Step 2. Tap on Apps. Step 3. Select the app you want to uninstall and tap on the Uninstall button. Since Android 7, Android introduced a new feature called Smart Storage. It allows you to remove images and video files that has already been backed up to cloud automatically. If your phone has 32 or 64 GB storage, it will soon run out of space. In that case, you can consider using an SD card to expand its storage. Most Android devices have an SD card slot. You can get a 128 GB SD card and connect it to your device. Then, you can move your photos, music, videos, contacts, etc. from the device's internal storage to the SD card. So, in this video, we shared several tips on how to empty trash on an Android phone. If you accidentally delete some data that you don't want to, you can use an Android data recovery tool to recover your files. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful, please leave your comment. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.